Hello, this is a quick video to show how to vectorize image in Photoshop. In the last video, we have convert JPG into PNG file format. You can find this tutorial in this channel. Now I click and drag PNG image into Photoshop, and then make sure that it selects the image, and we can go to filter and use filter gallery. And then we can go to bottom left to choose fit in view to view the whole image, and then go to artistic folder and choose cutout. We can adjust the number of level here, just depends on your favorite. I will keep it in 5 and 3 and 3 for this image, and click OK. To make it vectorized, we need to open the part window, and then we can make selection for the individual color. We can go to snacks and color range and pick the light yellow color, and then we can adjust the phosphorus. I will keep it in 100 and check the box of localized color cluster and click OK. And then we can make a path and double click it to make a new path. And then we can go to the layer to fill a solid color and click OK. Now we can do the second color, make sure that we snatch the image layer, and then go to snatch and color range. Pick the second color and click OK. And make a path. Double click it to be a new path, and then go to layer to add the solid color layer and click OK. And then I go to timeless to make the color field be path. Finally, we can make a selection of the demo. I click Control and select the demo, and then we can make a path for the whole demo. And double click it and fill a solid color. I pick a light yellow and move it at the bottom. And make the image layer invisible. Now we have the color view with path. Now we can go to save and file and save as. We can choose save as copy and choose Photoshop EPS. This is a vector file, so we can keep it. We can keep this setting, make sure that includes vector data and click OK. Furthermore, we can choose another vector file format. We can go to file and export and choose export as. Over here, we can choose SVG file format and then export it. And pick the file folder and save it. This is how we can vectorize image in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.